A Booneville man is charged with molesting a child. 27-year-old Terry Jesse Strickland is charged with 3 counts of touching a child for lustful purposes and 1 count of sexual battery. Sheriff Randy Tolar says the alleged incident happened in the middle of last year. Strickland turned himself in to deputies today. His bond is set at $50,000. The case is still under investigation and will be presented to the grand jury.